Hey everyone, I'm here at the Mr. Smalls recording studio. They are having an open house for musicians to come in and jam together and check out all their equipment and everything. So I'm here to meet some musicians and see the studio myself.
Hi, my name is Liz Berlin. We're here at Mr. Smalls Recording Studio on Pittsburgh's north side. Tonight we're having an open house, open to the public, for people to come and see the studio, network with other local musicians, and we've also set up instruments all around the space, so people are just jamming together, and it's really fun to watch people who've never met before create music. It's always really instinctive and just turns out to be a really exciting evening.
Take three shots, chillin' by the chandelier.
I'm originally from Pittsburgh. My husband's originally from Orlando, Florida. His name's Mike Speranzo, and he and I started Mr. Smalls Recording Studio together about 18 years ago in Millvale at a little location there. And then about 5 years later, we bought a big church in Millvale, which was St. Anne's Church formerly, and turned that into Mr. Smalls Theater. We ran the studio out of there for a while, but then a few years later, this location we found out was for rent, and so we snatched it up because honestly it's a really big part of my history, this building. My band that I'm in is called Rusted Root, and we actually recorded our very first independent record here like way back when I was in college. Back then the studio was called Audiomation. So the fact that we could have Mr. Smalls running out of this building now is just kind of a really cool full circle thing for me.
My name is Larry Luther. I'm one of the owners of Mr. Smalls Recording Studio. I'm also a recording engineer and music producer. I've been doing it professionally probably about 16 years or so at this point. Right when we got the church is kind of when I started with Mr. Smalls.
I'm Vince Rizzo. I'm a producer and audio engineer here at Mr. Smalls Recording. I'm actually the new guy, but I've been in the business over a decade, recording music and you know, helping artists kind of develop their skill set, doing everything I can to make my clients feel comfortable and get their very best performance out of them.
MrSmalls.com is the venue, or MrSmallsRecording.com is the studio. You know, check us out, give us a call. We do tours, work with all kinds of musicians and music, everything from hip-hop to rock bands and everywhere in between.
We've had artists record here from all walks of life, really. I mean, we've had national artists that you've heard of, like Roger Daltrey of The Who and Meatloaf and Ryan Adams. Anti-Flags recorded several albums here. And but, you know, we also have any local musician is welcome to come.
Word of mouth, of course, you know, referrals from clients and such. But there's also, you know, the aspect of going out and saying, you know, hearing someone perform or hearing about someone, saying, you know what, I want to work with that person. So you just try and, you know, build the relationship, and over time, you know, hopefully they choose you to come and record one of their projects.
We try to make the studio just really comfortable and inviting atmosphere for people, and just make it kind of cozy and a good place to be creative.
Walking down the street, you know, I got the bands on.
I've been watching on the clock since I moved out. I'm on a loop, things, girl, I'm on a you now.
So I'm just finishing up at Mr. Smalls Recording Studio open house. I made a lot of new connections. Everyone else is making connections. They're jamming together, making all kinds of music, and preparing to record their music here. So check out their website as well as all the shows coming up and the different artists.
It's great to see just local artists kind of coming together, kind of teaming up and just hanging out and doing what they love to do.
Mr. Smalls has changed my life.
Me too, yeah. Honestly.
This little event that Mr. Smalls got going on, he's having more often. I like it. It gives me a feel for the studio.
So I think it's just awesome seeing, you know, these kids who are just finding connections, who are starting to learn what they really like and are able to really expand on that.
Let them check out the studio for all y'all was down here. Hey, get on Facebook, hit it up, man. Let them get this done once a month so we can get the
Pittsburgh blown up.
I love this event. I love it. We having a good time.
Good fun time, good people, great music. If y'all not here, y'all need to be here. So, cheers.
See, inspiration comes in the strangest places.
Fire, like I was fire, since someone bring me fire solution.
Thank you. That's all folks.
Eastern H2O, Pittsburgh's premier shop for fun in any season. Featuring local brands, Homewood Snowboards, and East Coast Custom Skateboards. Stop in today to get your ski and snowboard rentals for the entire season. For more information, visit easternh2o.com.